14-in-1 hydrofacial machine. Let's see how to install the machine. Take out the device and accessories. First, we need to connect the screen with the device. So we need to take out this board. Derma pen. Here is the wire. Connect this side with the pen. And connect this side with the device. Apple pinny handles. Open the door on the front side of the machine. We can see four bottles here. The first one, second one, and the third one. This is for solutions. Here we have three kind of solution for different skin types. Remove the bottle. AS1 is for normal skin acne, promote collagen regeneration. AS2 is for oil and acne skin, moisturize and calm skin. AL3 is for all skin types, repair and nourish skin. It contains vitamin C. If we don't have solution or serum, we can add pure water inside these three bottles. Bubble. This for skin deep acne and moisturize. Close the door. Connect power cord. Power on. Wait a few seconds. We'll come to this page. Here is the screen display. On the left side, these are the functions. Here is the time. Can you hear? We can set the time. Increase, decrease. Click the function. HydraFacial. Here, three bottles for selection A, B, C. Before we select the bottle, we have to be sure. Has liquid inside the bottles A, B, C, D. Select the bottle we need to do the treatment. And then, here is the aqua peeling pen. Here we have 6 HydraFacial tips for treatment. This in different size. Choose one. We need to do the treatment. Install with the handle. Click start. The handle will be in blue light. Before we do the treatment on the skin, we can test first. As vacuum amount. Here, two knobs here. This one for vacuum adjustment. Rotate the knob. By this way, less vacuum. Turn to the right, stronger vacuum. This knob for water adjustment. By this way, less water. Turn to the left, more water. Stop. Vacuum. This vacuum treatment. This is a diamond debrushing pen. It works with 9 tips. different size. Choose one and fix it with the handle. Here, treatment mode, vacuum time, release time, start. This ball skin clean. We can test it on the hand before we start the facial treatment. Stop. Here, vacuum pen. Three vacuum pen in different size. This treatment for blood circulation, lymphatic drainage. But we need to, here is the connector. We need to change the connector. Remove this one and connect this pipe to this connection. This is a spray gun. Remove the rubber and fill it with liquid such as toner or acid. The liquid should be easy for spray. After treatment, we should fill it with hot water for bottle cleaning. BIO. This handle, it has microcurrent. The energy, we advise you start the energy from 1. And the mode, here you can choose the mode. Start. After start, the handle will be blue light. Before treatment, we need to apply skincare products or IF gel on the skin, then we can start to do the treatment. Let the two colors get full contact on the skin and keep moving the handle during treatment. PDT night. Two handles. Here, A, B. If we need one handle for treatment, we can close one. Here, the light, red light, green light, blue light. If we click all the light on, will be
this button for the light on and off. Now it's off. Turned on. Also, we can test the handle is working or not. We can use water to test it. This one. It works with needle. The needle should be used one time for one person only, cannot be reused. Let's see how to install the needle to the handle. Insert the needle, rotate to right side to fix it tightly. If we need to remove the needle, turn to left, remove it. Here, we see the numbers here. This for depth adjustment. There has one mark, 0. And we can rotate here to adjust the depth. You will see the needle is coming out. The max depth is 3. Start. Here, this button, press it. To start the treatment, and press this button again for speed adjustment. For treatment, we advise you start the depth from 0. Start the treatment from 0 and the speed, set no speed. No press. Stop. Stop. Radio frequency. This handle, tripolar, IF. LH, we advise you start the LH from 1. And you can increase according to the client's bearings. Mode. For mode, you can choose the mode we need and start. The handle will be roulette. This is the three corners. Get full contact on the skin and keep moving the handle during treatment. Bubble pen. Here is bubble pen. It works with water D. This one. Need water D. Start. The bubble will come out. You can use a bowl to let the bubble go into the bowl, and then we apply the bubble to the face. Also, you can apply the bubble directly to the face. Ice head. That's for skin cooling. We can do the skin cooling treatment after laser treatment. a high frequency handle. Here, one box. Inside, we have three props, frequency props. We can choose one and install with the handle. Fix it and start. No light on and no energy here, but not here. This for high frequency energy adjustment.
Thank you.
put the pipe inside and the system start. Let the water come out. We can see still has some bubble come out. Every time after treatment, we need to clean the bubble head, clean the pipe. There's almost 1 liter water to clean the color pipe. When you see the water come out from the pan, it's clean water, no bubble, means the hand pipe is clean now. So we can stop it. Close the door.